I'm pregnant and you're the father. Seriously, babe? It's a prank. Haha. April Fool's Day, babe. So, you mean you're not pregnant? I mean you're not the father.
Priceless. Just priceless. That's the way to go. No, how about... Thank you, sir. Honestly. You. I'm like, where's my letter? Pinky's out, bitch. Probably feeling the heat from the weed, if any of us.
Brian! Oh my god, I missed him.
Shit.
Bro, I thought she was home, so when you answered the phone, my grandma was like, how much do I have to give you to bring my lizard at your house?
It's my emotional pet.
Huh?
My emotional support pet.
I don't know. I'm bored though. To Davis? Towards the Mystic?
Take care of going, buddy. Down, boy. Her ass is dead. How we do it out in here in the redneck. Caduce test. Duck off. He come right for us. I've been assassinated. Okay. I can hear you. Oh my god, who should it be? Are you sure? Back. Fuck up, motherfucker. Oh, what the fuck? The fuck off me. You be piece of shit. Again. You can suck on my balls, you crafty zombie from Gaga Land. You Gaga guys. Oh, son of a bitch.
I won't make you
back
to the store if you give me
one
paper.
I don't have one paper.
You don't either?
I don't have anything.
Fuck the store, I mean, fuck your video game. Oh, and fuck whatever this is.
Oh, yeah, we're broadcasting right now, so people can hear you.
Well, these people don't have papers. I couldn't
give you to the store. It makes me feel like a horrible. You're a fucking that Boston one. This is in Virginia now. Oh shit. Back up. Back up. Fuck. That motherfucker almost killed me. Give me a few and I'll go.
Sending our people into a place that's actively toxic either. But there are whole towns down there we still haven't reached out to. Welch, Beckley, Ramwell. Come on now. You really think the Hornrides or the Garahans didn't flop? It's been a hell of a week, I tell ya. We lost more good people fighting off those damn scorched things again. Now I got Chavez telling me we're picking up a new radio signal. Someone's asking for help. She wants me to take my team and follow until we find them. Can't be too far. Already tracked it gaining strength south of here. Problem is, we have to go straight on through Raider country to find them. And I don't have the time or men to spare right now. So, I hate to say it, but I gotta tell her it ain't gonna happen. Not now. My team's the last line of defense. And if I take them on some wild goose chase, we're leaving ourselves open for another Christmas blood situation. And you can bet your ass I ain't gonna let that happen again. Even if it means someone out there might need us. Sending our people into a place that's actively toxic either. But there are whole towns down there we still haven't reached out to. Welch, Beckley, Ramwell.
Ramwell? Come on now. You really think the Hornrides or the Garahans didn't fly off to some private island the moment the air raid sirens turned on?
Most likely they did. But right now we don't know and don't have a safe way of finding out. And that's why I wanted your help, Melody, on how we can get there.
Fine. We got a couple of folks from the Charleston Fire Department. I can talk to them. See what they have to say about getting set up for those sorts of operations.
Thank you.
Anyone you send in to all that school's gonna be training, though. You'd be whip smart if you're gonna survive someplace that hostile. Breathing equipment's finicky as hell. A whole lot of care and maintenance if they're gonna be out there for hours, let alone days. You're talking about a whole new division here.
I understand what I'm asking. Tell you what you ought to do. You ought to give him a name. A name? Green Berets, smoke jumpers, Navy SEALs. You want someone to sign up for dangerous duty. Needs to be some prestige behind it. You give him a name, a new designation, extra rations maybe. I guarantee you get the volunteers you're looking for. Any suggestions? Well, Gramps is a moonshiner. Maybe he's so strong no one could come within a quarter mile of it. Everyone called him and his boys the fire breathers. A zillion sons of guns. What about that?
I suppose we don't need to go with the first idea we come up with. But for now, I'd like you to reach out to those firemen. Convince them to get on board with the fire breathers. Let them know it's important. Prestigious.
Oh, Lordy. I think she likes it.
I'll work on getting them a place to train. Charleston Fire Department seems like the natural spot.
Certainly won't have to travel far to get yourselves into trouble.
Good. We should get started. If there's anyone still alive down there, I think they've suffered enough.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent.
Okay.
Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
Well, that was cool to see that little shit. Now I know he's still around.
Yeah!